I am Gary Cliff. I am a survivor of abuse from Barry Bennell. I've waited 2.5 years for justice to be done. Today, Bennell has been sentenced for committing crimes against me and 11 other survivors. The offences happened when we were children, now we are men. We did not forget. We came after you, Bennell, and now you are in prison due to us. If any more survivors wish to come forward and unlock the suffering, please do so. The hurt is not yours to carry, it is his. I would just like to say a heartfelt thank you to my wife Emma, all my family, friends, Staffordshire Police, who I work for, Cheshire Police for the investigation and support. Also to all the survivors who have now come forward, who are very brave and special people.
My name is Vicky Fallon. As survivors of Barry Bennell's crimes and cruelty, we welcome the sentence that the judge has handed down today. It reflects the severity and the seriousness of the crimes he has committed, as well as the pain and distress that he has put us through for all of our lives, and also the distress that he has put us through every day of his trial. But today marks an important milestone. We can now move on with our lives, safe in the knowledge that our abuser is locked away and can no longer cause us any harm. Today, we look evil in the face.
Anyone else suffering in silence would say, please tell someone, anyone. It will be the first day of the rest of your life. And every person that speaks out makes it more difficult for predators to succeed in the future. We will now continue to focus on supporting survivors through the work of the Offside Trust and making sure that the outpouring of support and solidarity of the last few days materialises into practical steps to try and prevent this happening again. People hold positions of trust. Either sports coaches, teachers or clergy have a responsibility to safeguard the children in their care. The abuse of that trust is a crime against one of the most fundamental tenets of society, the protection of innocent, vulnerable children. Finally, I'd like to say to the public and the media for all your sensitivity in the last few weeks and days, and for the overwhelming kindness and support we have received from every corner of the world. This is a testament to the belief that love will always conquer evil. Thank you.